For those that have been on the Friday show with Gabe and I before, we broadcast from my basement. Very cool. And I'm just going to show you just how simple it is and how little you need to do product creation, to do masterminding. I have a very, very simple office. Now, I am building a new office. I'm going to show you guys that too, all right? My office is pretty darn simple at this point, and my lifestyle is pretty simple. If you don't know me, I created a product called the Twitter Traffic Machine, which much to my surprise, not really, but to my surprise a little bit, it went to the top of ClickBank for all products being sold on ClickBank. So that's kind of cool, as you can well imagine. Now you're joining me live right now. I'm going to switch over into the social stream here, and you should be able to tweet about this right now. So if you want to help me get a few more people on here, go ahead and tweet right into that social stream there. And what that does is that if you're logged into Twitter, it'll ask you to log in somehow.
If you're logged into Twitter, it'll ask you to log in somehow. If you're logged into Twitter, it'll ask you to log in somehow.
There we go. I guess I am broadcasting because I just switched over to the site and out the audio came. Once you log into Twitter, and I'll show you a little bit more here, you'll be able to tweet about it. Beautiful day here in Chicago. It's just absolutely fantastic. We love days like this. I'm just broadcasting right from my Mac right now. Okay, so I've got a laptop here. So simple. You can see I can just turn it right on. A lot of people ask me, how do I do my show? How does Gabe and I do my show? I'm going to show you a little bit about that. My simple little my little kitchen behind me here, as you can see, looks pretty nice. We've got some hanging little doodads right here off my shoulder here. Nice little things. Mostly my wife who came up with that color scheme. Looking out into the backyard here, you can see here through the back windows. That's the kid zone, and soon to be my zone too. So we got more people joining us. Thank you for joining me. I just thought I would turn the camera on today and do a really impromptu live stream video of my house, my old office, my new office, and then I've got a really special offer for you guys because I'm putting together a new program, a new coaching program that's going to help people with social media, teach you all the little tricks and things that I do to earn a very, very good living from the internet and from social media. I want to open that up to you guys, and I want to get your feedback, and I want to hear kind of what you guys need and what you'd like to see me put together. So, leaving the kitchen, going down to the basement. Okay, I call it my dungeon. So, just to tell you, you don't really need a whole lot to do really great product creation, to put together assorted things. So we're going down, down, down here. This is the kid zone, by the way, if you notice. A little kid zone here. And this is their special playroom here, so we're just going to kind of cruise through it. As you can see, as with all kids' playrooms, it's got to be really messy. And this one lives up to its name. So going in through here, this is where Gabe and I do the live stream show on Fridays. So I just, again, I wanted to show you just how simple it is to put together a live stream show. And this is exactly where we do that from. Try to get it straight here. Here's the couch that we sit on every Friday when we do the show. You can go back into the archives of this show and see exactly how it comes out. But as you can see, it's just a really simple space here from which we run a show, which we usually get about 150 to 200 viewers and about 1,000 more after that that come on to see us. Here's the obligatory foosball table. I think all internet marketers, for some reason, we all have this. I got it for my kids. Actually, I got a Wii along with it. See, I'll tell you the story real quick. I had asked that we get either, I wanted to get a Wii. My wife said, not a chance because I'll never see you or the boys. We have three boys. I'll never see you guys again. But so we said, okay, let's settle on a foosball table because that was something we do, you know, the whole family kind of thing. So we got the foosball table, and then my mother-in-law bought us a Wii. So I got both. Isn't that cool? So let's go into my office now, alrighty? So, moving through the space where we do our live stream show into a very somewhat messy, but I know where everything is organized. Kind of, my wife can't find anything, but, you know, I can. This is my office. Like I said, guys, you really do not need anything special to run a pretty big internet marketing business, okay? So, a couple of things on the wall here. I'm a big fan of Yannick Silver. As you can see, I've got his 34 rules for Maverick Entrepreneurs. I'm a part of that program. Highly recommend it. He does a great job. Here are my two computers. Okay, that one right there is a Windows box. That is the one I did the entire Twitter Traffic Machine product on. It took me about a week. There's my other Mac right there. So very, very simple. Filing cabinet, nice comfortable chair, window going outside there. As you can see, it's really not a whole lot to it to really run a big business. And if you've seen Evan Pagan's most recent video, you'll see that he runs his business and a $25+ million business from his very small, humble little 900 square foot office. Okay, so now I'm going to take you guys outside. I forgot my keys to the outside door, so we're going to go back up through here. I'm going to take you outside and show you the new office that I'm building, and I can't tell you how excited about this I am. Simply because it's an office that I'm going to be able to create for myself. Color scheme, already picked out the furniture. Again, nothing real special here, okay? But some really good stuff in terms of being able to really be in a very comfortable, nice environment. I call it my office in the trees. And let's go on up there because it's a really cool space. Now, as you may have seen, I tweeted last week a picture of the stairs. Okay, here are the stairs behind me, leading up to the office in the trees. You can see the trees up above me here. It's just a really wonderful space, so let's go on up. It is going to be drywalled today. You can hear my neighbor's kids on the other side there. Really, you know, quaint little neighborhood we have here. So, we're up in the trees here. There's the door behind me. As you can see, it's just an absolutely gorgeous space up here. And I just can't wait to do a bunch of video for you guys. I can't wait to experience it myself. It's going to be a really nice change from being down in the dungeon, as I call it, my dungeon office, okay? Going up into the trees now. Let's go on in here. I expect any moment now there's going to be a whole bunch of workers that are going to descend upon me, okay? But as you can see, this is just the top of our garage. It's nothing special, guys, but I can make it really special. Let me see if I can adjust this a little bit more. I can make it really special with some wonderful colors, with some nice furniture. Over here, behind me here, is where my desk is going to go. So, again, nothing real special here. I'm just going to get something really, really functional, but something that works. Okay, now the purpose of this is that since my kids are home a lot, all right, clearly it's to have some separation from the noise, excitement, wanting to play tickle all the time. You know, all the good stuff that a dad wants to do is constantly, you know. So I don't want to have that distraction. I also want to have my own space away from the main house just so that they can play and be wild in there. Now, one of the things I really like about this space a lot is you can see it's lots of light up here, okay. Even though it's the attic of my garage, I have these beautiful skylights here behind me. So there's three of these. And those are just going to be absolutely awesome in terms of having lots of light and having a wonderful space. Now, interestingly enough, and I'm going to set this down so you can see, is that what we're doing is I'm going to be creating in this little space here, kind of looks like a bunch of 2x4s and insulation, so you're going to have to use your imagination a little bit. But this little space over here is going to have two chairs to it right here and just a little simple table, and we're going to be setting up our Friday video show, and I'm going to be doing a lot of video masterminding and a lot of assorted video, training videos and stuff for you guys right from this little space. So this thing's going to be transformed come next week. It's going to be transformed into a wonderful just little sitting area. You'll see it's going to be just absolutely awesome. So I just wanted to give you guys a quick update on what's going on in my life. I hope you've enjoyed it. I'm about to turn it off. One thing, if you don't mind, if you're not already following us on this YouTube site, is go ahead and click the follow button somewhere down below me here, okay? Go ahead and click that, because I am going to start doing a lot more impromptu training and just kind of turning on the video and letting it run. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this. If you have any questions, I'll be happy to answer them shortly after this, as soon as I turn off. But you guys are awesome. Love having you. Thanks for coming and joining me, and I'll see you real soon, okay?